Hello, today we're going to show you how to use the Zebra printer and a Mac computer with eBay on Octane Shipping Services. So you can see the printer is right here already, connected to the Mac via USB cord. We just go in and turn the printer on. There is a switch behind it. And then you're going to see your printer with the light switch on. Then from here, we're going to go into your settings. Like so, we're gonna go into your printers, and you're gonna see right there all the printers. You're gonna click on the plus sign so you can install your printer. And this is the printer we need to install, is the Zebra LP2844. Then from here, we're gonna choose the printer software. Macs already come included with the software. We're gonna choose the all the way to the bottom, we're gonna choose the Zebra EPL2. Label printer, so it goes like that. Okay, and when you say add, now you see right here you have your Zebra LP2844 printer ready to go. Okay, we close this. Then from eBay, there is a program called, right in your eBay account, there is a program called Octane Shipping Services or Octane Shipping Manager. We just open that up. The program is internet-based. You don't need to install it on your computer. It works from a Mac, Windows, any computer. So right now it's just retrieving all the orders. And from here we'll be able to choose all the orders that we want to ship. So as you can see right here, I have all these orders that I'm gonna select all. Then from here I'm going to be choosing the ones that we want to ship today. So this one is gonna be shipped out. Be afraid. So all of these are going to be shipped out from here. Okay, this one, that one's going to stay shipped out from here. Okay, everything else is perfect. Okay, all of these. Okay, now that we know which orders we're going to ship, we're going to say ship orders. The program will do its thing. It'll create the labels. It'll charge my credit card that I have on file for the shipping information. Okay, this is what I do. So I usually just buy $100 at a time, so I don't have to worry about it. So right now it'll generate the labels. See right here, these are all the labels that I generated before. Okay, so from here I'll just wait for the labels to show up, and you can always go back to this in case the labels don't show up, or if the printer didn't work, you can always go back to this page and reprint the labels anytime you want. This program is great. It works with Macs and PCs. You can even use it with your smartphone, but of course you will not be able to print, but at least you can start the labeling process. Okay, so the labels are ready. I just open them with preview. Okay, so that's how the labels look like. That is our first class international label, and of course my packing slip. The good thing about this program is you can print the packing slip and the shipping label at the same time. So I just go in and print the labels, okay, file, print. Okay, from here I'm going to choose my Zebra LP2844. Make sure the label size is correct, 4x6. Then just say print. And it will print all my 22 labels. And the labels are gonna come out the printer right here, and you see. All right, so the labels are starting to come out. You see, this instead of taking you 2 or 3 hours, it only took me about 20 minutes. And the labels are coming out nice and pretty. They're very legible. This is our international priority mail label. Then our packing slip. You can put on the packing slip anything you want to it. And now the labels are ready. I just need to take them off the printer and start packing. Alright, thank you for watching. You have a good day.